It's bad enough as a police officer, I think, going to a scene where you know there are firearms or there's domestic violence or you're walking into a scene which may be dangerous, but when you have a few police officers who are turning up to check an address, walking up the driveway and they're gunned down in a cold-blooded style, that will send a shiver down the spine of any police officer attending any job today right around the country. It's a time for our community, for our country to come together around police and support them and always remember that they go into the line of fire and into that danger zone so that we don't have to. And we should be very grateful for the work, the service and the sacrifice of these two officers yesterday, and spare a thought and a prayer today for all of those in the police family.
Hear, hear.